Yo.
Alright, first up, we're going to compare the appearance of these two bats. So here's the cheapest $10 bat off of Amazon, and it's a metal bat. Not really a great looking bat, if we're being honest. My hair's in my head. You do get this very nice lettering that says bat, in case you didn't know it was a bat, and Shuangqing. But besides that, it has a very cheap appearance, really crappy. It just looks like a soda can, like it's not good metal, it's like aluminum.